A fiddler on the roof. Sounds crazy, no? But here in our little village of Amatevka, you might say every one of us is a fiddler on the roof, trying to scratch out a pleasant, simple tune without breaking his neck. And how do we keep our balance? That I can tell you in a word. Tradition! Everybody knows who he is and what God expects him to do.
Day and night must scramble for a living, feed a wife and children, say his daily breast, and who has the right as master of the house to have the final word at
Amongst us, we don't want perfect to look well.